name is Manel Isabella, and welcome back to the IDEART classroom. Today we will be looking at some really cool 3D paper mache sculptures created by high school students. The theme for this assignment was wildlife in the Rio Grande Valley. Hope you enjoy, and don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, and hit the notification bell down below so you won't miss any of our new videos.